Hi, welcome to Tail Mail. I'm Mermaid Crystal. Today I received a letter from Eva, and she writes, Dear Mermaid Crystal, I am 10 and a half years old. This is a hello all the way from Maryland. I really enjoyed meeting you. My family and I took a trip to Weeki Wachee Spring State Park. And then she drew my mermaid tail, and she wrote, Do you remember when you took me into the tube room? Yes, I remember. I got her a bottle of water and I filled it with our magical water from Weeki Wachee. And she writes, And the bottle of water is the most valuable thing I own. It will always be. I just got out of my cast on 3/17/2015. My mom posted a picture on Facebook of me with my cast. You would find it funny. What some people said in the comments was, Eva, you should try swimming. It will be a great exercise for her foot. She says, Little did they know, I was waiting for summer so I could come to camp at Weeki Wachee to swim with you. I really hope when I come to camp you will be a counselor at the same session that I am. I will be there from August 29th to the 30th, and I will be a counselor there. I'm pretty sure I'm working that day. I work mermaid camp a lot. It says, But me and my mom might spend our Friday at Weeki Wachee as well. I really wish to see you there, and I just want to say watching you guys perform was the best. And it's really awesome knowing that you love what you're doing. So it's so much fun. It looks like so much fun. And no matter what, you won't let any haters knock you down. That's right. And I have noticed in school lots of people are making fun of me for liking mermaids. Well, mermaids are real. Tell them to come to Weeki Wachee Spring State Park. And it says, I say, where's your proof? I will never ever stop believing in mermaids. And then she drew me a picture with another tail, and it says, I love that place. So thank you very much. I appreciate it, and I'll see you when you come for mermaid camp. Bye.